What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video of JIP Spooled Fishing. So as you guys can probably tell by the title of the video, this is gonna be a really quick little update for you guys. So basically what's happening is we have an awesome trip planned. We're going to Bocas del Toro, Panama, and we're leaving tomorrow, and we're going for 2 weeks. I'm absolutely stoked, guys. This is gonna be awesome. However, the issue is we're not gonna have any Wi-Fi really the whole entire trip, so I'm not gonna be able to post on our Instagram, which if you guys aren't following it, it's at JIP Spooled Fishing. And I'm also obviously not going to be able to put up any videos. So I'm not going to be posting or uploading for a couple of weeks, most likely, unless I can find an area with Wi-Fi. However, we are going to be doing a little bit of fishing. But I know for sure that this is not a fishing trip. It's actually a family trip, and I'm going to hang out with my family. However, hopefully we'll get a lot of fishing in too as well. And hopefully I'll be able to get some vids for you guys. They have some awesome fish here. They got snook, tarpon, jack crevalle, barracuda, all that good stuff, snapper. So hopefully we're going to absolutely tear up some fish here. I got the cast net to get some live bait, got all sorts of artificials all packed up ready to go. We are leaving tonight at like 3 o'clock in the morning, so it's gonna be a very, very, very early rise. But I just want you guys to be aware of what's happening, so thank you so much for watching this video. I know it's really, really short, not really exciting, however, just so you know what's happening in the future. All right, see you guys.